السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. This is your brother Uthman Badr with you with a quick message about a very interesting and exciting new initiative in the community. As we all know, as you know, Islam is a comprehensive way of life. It's not just about us practicing this beautiful deen, but also about conveying this message to others, about dawah, about activism, about trying to have these ideas of Islam, these principles, these morals, pushed in society, in the community, amongst our other Muslims and amongst obviously non-Muslims as well. In our day and age, that makes media and media avenues are of utmost importance. In this light, there's a new initiative that some very enthusiastic and very sincere, mashallah, brothers have put together. It's an upcoming radio station based out in Liverpool by the name of Al Falah. Project Al Falah radio station. It will be starting out in Ramadan. This is coming Ramadan, inshallah. It will also broadcast live on 91.6 FM. And thereafter, its main platform will be through the internet, through various other avenues, applications, Android, tablets, phones, etc. Obviously, the point is it's another avenue for us as a community to, you know, convey the message of Islam, to push the ideals, the da'wah of Islam, obviously amongst the community itself and also to non-Muslims. One of the key things about this initiative that makes it different from other radio stations is that this will be a 24/7 English radio station. That's I think, a good advance on previous initiatives, all of which have khair, of course, but to cater for our youth, to cater for the youth, it's also something that's done by the youth, thought through by the youth, organized, run by the youth, for the youth, inshallah. So we pray that Allah bless this effort, that He put khair in this effort, and that, you know, the community gets behind this effort as well, for it to be of best value, inshallah, and benefit for our community. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.